Hey there.
FoamyDM. And what I've got here is a Luscombe Silvaire. It is a high wing trainer. It is a personal request for build by a friend of mine on the forums, Kilroy07, on flight test forums. And this is done for the flight test community forum challenge 2020. Where you convert a balsa kit into a foam board kit. And so here's my entry for that. Okay. It's a bit gusty, so I'm gonna wait for the wind to do its thing. Okay, looks like I am ready for takeoff, as ready as I can be, so let's go. Flies all right. It's a bit gusty, so there we go. I think I get it. I think I got it turned in. I'm using a 10x45 slow fly prop. This is not meant to be a racer, nor is this craft supposed to be. Bring it back up. I'm going to glide her in right now. That's it for the Luscombe Silvaire. That's a big success. I'm excited about that. Kilroy, I hope you enjoy it.
FoamyDM out.